Very good morning. You're with me, Katie Paulbeam, with a market report this Thursday. So the FTSE 100, it did open lower, down 29 points to 7,234. Ocado Group was the largest faller on London's blue chip index after sales fell 8% in its half-year revenues, wildly missing previous expectations. Frasers Group reported a jump in profits despite significant increases in running costs. The Sports Direct parent firm recorded a profit of more than £300 million compared to a loss the previous year. Russia resumed pumping gas through its biggest pipeline to Germany on Thursday after a 10-day outage. Resumption, it eases supply concerns after Nord Stream 1 gas was turned off for annual maintenance. JD Sports entered talks to sell Footasylum following a months-long battle with Britain's competition watchdog. JD is attempting to negotiate a sale to a private equity firm despite growing difficulties in obtaining financing for corporate deals. Among small cap news today then, we've got at Cambridge Cognition. It said it's followed up its strong performance last year with order and revenue growth in the first half of 2022. The company said it has a healthy and growing qualified pipeline of opportunities for the second half. Fuller Smith and Turner said sales returned to pre-pandemic levels as supply chain management and its premium offering provide a degree of protection. Sales in the city and West End are recovering the strongest, they say. Ixico said it once again has been picked by a leading global pharma company to support its ongoing drug development program in Huntington's disease. Under the new contract, Ixico will provide services to support the phase 2 dose finding study. That's all from me today. Have a fantastic day and I'll see you tomorrow. Goodbye.